प्रिपरेशन ऑफ इनकम एंड एक्सपेंडिचर। हाउ डू वी प्रिपेयर? वी प्रिपेयर इनकम एंड एक्सपेंडिचर ऑन एक्रुअल बेसिस। ओके, सो लेट्स सी, टू बैलेंस ब्रॉट डाउन, विल इट कम इन इनकम एंड एक्सपेंडिचर? नो, इट विल नॉट कम, इट विल बी रिकॉर्डेड इन ओपनिंग बैलेंस शीट, इट इज ओपनिंग कैश। सब्सक्रिप्शन, विल इट कम? यस, सब्सक्रिप्शन इज इनकम, इट विल बी रिकॉर्डेड इन क्रेडिट साइड। सेल ऑफ इन्वेस्टमेंट, विल इट कम? टेल मी डियर चिल्ड्रन, सेल ऑफ इन्वेस्टमेंट, इट विल नॉट कम, है ना, इट इज नॉट इनकम। सेल ऑफ ओल्ड न्यूज ओल्ड फर्नीचर 30,000 बट बुक वैल्यू इज 40,000, सो दैट
लॉस 10,000।
हाँ, लॉस विल कम, वेयर लॉस विल कम?
एक्सपेंडिचर
साइड। विल डोनेशन कम?
यस सर।
इन क्रेडिट साइड, है ना, सैलरीज विल कम इन डेबिट साइड, इट इज एक्सपेंसेस। रेंट इज गिवन इन पेमेंट साइड, इट मींस रेंट पेड, सो इट विल कम इन डेबिट साइड, एक्सपेंडिचर साइड। स्टेशनरी इज गिवन, स्टेशनरी विल कम इन डेबिट साइड, इट इज एक्सपेंस। डिफेंस बॉन्ड, विल डिफेंस बॉन्ड्स कम? टेल मी, what is defense bonds? Asset, liability, income, expenditure, it is investment, means asset, and okay. asset will be recorded in asset side balance sheet. Furniture will not come, it is asset. Bicycles, asset, okay, will not come in income and expenditure account. So this is how. So let's prepare a very simple question, dear children. Income and expenditure account. Income and expenditure account. Very simple, it is prepared on accrual basis. Only current year transactions are recorded. Expenditure in debit side, income in credit side. So let's start with income side. Subscription will be recorded in credit side, 9 lakh. By subscription, 9 lakh, okay. Then sale of investment will not come, sale of old furniture, that 10,000 loss will come, donation 10,000 will come in credit side. Children, this is donation, but if donation is received for some specific purpose, na, then it will not be considered as income for current year. If donation is received for some specific purpose, then remember, it will be recorded in liability side. Okay? Here donation is 10,000 by donation. Then let's come in payment side. Salaries is expenditure. Debit side 4,80,000. Two salaries. Then rent is expenditure, written in payment side. To rent 50,000. Okay. And stationery 20,000. To stationery 20,000. And we have seen there is one more point, na? A loss. बुक वैल्यू इज 40,000 बट वी हैव सोल्ड फॉर 30,000. 40 - 30, 10,000 इज लॉस ऑन सेल ऑफ फर्नीचर. ये कम इन डेबिट साइड टू लॉस ऑन सेल ऑफ फर्नीचर 10,000. लेट्स डू द टोटल एंड सी हाउ मच बैलेंस विल कम. 9,10,000 balance will remain in debit side is, let me do the total. 9,10,000 minus 4,80,000, 50, 60, 70, and 80, 3,50,000 balance is remaining in debit side. When balance remains in debit side in income and expenditure account, what does it mean? It means it is surplus. It is surplus. I hope it is clear, dear children. Hai na? So let's see one more question for income and expenditure. Okay. Question number 41. Some adjustments are also given here. Okay. So question number 41. Let's start. 41. Prepare income and expenditure account from the following receipt and payment account of Delhi Nursing Society for the year ended 31st March 2020. Okay. So let me begin from here. From debit side. Balance BD, this is opening cash balance, will recorded in opening balance sheet. Subscription will be recorded in credit side, it is income. Fees from non-members will be recorded in credit side of income and expenditure account. Government grant is income, recorded in credit side. Tell me, dear children, about donation for building fund. It is a specific donation. We will not record a specific donation. Hai na? And interest will be recorded in credit side. Salaries of nurses. Definitely it is expenditure recorded in debit side. Buy board, laundry, domestic help. Debit side. Rent, rates and taxes. Where it will be recorded? Debit side of expenditure. Cost of car, tell me, will it be recorded or not? Cost of car, no, it is an asset, it will not be recorded. Okay, dear children. Expenses of car, yes, expenses will be recorded in debit side. Drugs and incidental expenses, it is of revenue nature, hai na? Recorded in debit side. Buy balance CD, cash at bank, it is closing cash, will be recorded in asset side. Some adjustments are given. Donation of rupees 10,000 received for building fund was wrongly included in subscription account. So what to do? It means we need to subtract from subscription 10,000 and we will add building fund with 10,000 when we prepare balance sheet. Was wrongly included in subscription. So we must subtract from subscription rupees 10,000. A bill of medicine purchased during the year amounted to 12,800 was outstanding. It means we need to add in drugs and incidental expenses 12,800 because it is outstanding. Is that clear? Government grant is not for a specific purpose. It is clearly mentioned here. And also, dear children, it is not mentioned in the question also. So that's why it is recorded in credit side. Can we prepare income and expenditure? Very easily. So let us see. Question number 41. Income and expenditure account. Okay. So let's start with debit side. Salaries of nurses will come in debit side. Two salaries. Of nurses. How much? 65,600. Then board, laundry and domestic help expenditure, regular expenses, board, laundry, है ना? How much it is given? 38,000. Very simple. Rent, rates and taxes, every year we need to pay, regular expenditure. To rent, rates and taxes. How much it is given? It is given 20,000. Cost of car, I have explained, it is asset. Hai na? It will not be recorded here. Expenses of car, expenses will come 84,000. Expenses of car 84,000. Then drugs and incidental expenses. There is some adjustment. Some amount is outstanding. So we need to add 12,800. To drugs and incidental expenses, it is given 67,000. 67,000, and then we add outstanding expenses 12,800. So 79,800 will come in outer column. In this manner we need to record. So expenditure side is over, payment side. Now let us start with income side. Subscription 111,500, but in subscription now 10,000 is wrongly recorded of building fund. Hai na? Donation for 10,000 received for building fund. So what we need to do? We need to subtract from subscription 10,000. So by subscription, subscription 111,500. We write in inner column 111,500. And then we subtract 10,000 of building fund donation for building fund. Okay, so it will come 101,500, isn't it? Yes, 101,500. Let's see what else is given. Fees from non-members, it is also income 27,000. By fees from non-members, fees from non-members 27,000. Hai na? It is very easy. Government grant, and here it is clearly mentioned, it is not for a specific purpose, so it will be our income by government grant. By government grant, and that is 1 lakh. then donation for building fund, it is specific, will not be recorded, but donation for building fund will come in liability side. Interest is income, it will be recorded in credit side, 3800 by interest. All points are over. Yes, dear children. So let's do the total of, I think credit side is more. And now let's do the total, of credit side. 1,01,500 plus 1,27,000 plus 3,800. And the total is coming 2,32,300. Okay, let's do the total of debit side, 65,600 plus 38,000 plus 20,000 plus 84,000 plus 79,800. Total is coming 2,87,400. It means the total of debit side is more. So let's take out the balance, minus 2,32,300. So 55,100 balance is remaining in credit side. It means expenses are more. When balance remains in credit side, it is deficit. It is known as deficit. So by deficit, and let me correct the total, 2,87,400. I hope the question is clear to everyone. Our dear children.
Yes, sir.
है ना, बहुत basic से question कर रहे हैं, very very simple. These are very simple numericals, and these very simple numericals definitely will help you in understanding when we are going to solve, when we solve the big questions. है ना, बढ़े आगे, है ना, चलिए बढ़ते हैं आगे. Let's start next. And please definitely ask if you have any doubt, any point na. I hope nobody is having any doubt, any query in the previous questions. Ask immediately. So adjustments are also given in this question. So let's see one more question. Question number 42. Following is the receipt and payment account of UB40 Club for the year ended 31st March 2020. Receipt side is given. Opening cash will be recorded in balance sheet, opening balance sheet. Subscription of 1819 is given. But in income and expenditure account, we will write about only current year income. So it will come in credit side, 3,50,000. Donations, nothing is mentioned, dear children. It means it is income, will be recorded in credit side. Entrance fees is income for not-for-profit organization, will be recorded in credit side. Let's see in payment side. Salaries and wages, it is revenue expenditure, will be recorded in debit side. Office expenses will be recorded in debit side, regular expenses. Sports equipment, we will see something is given. Depreciate sports equipment by 25%. So children, depreciation of sports equipment will come. Okay. So DEP will come. Its depreciation will come. Telephone charges, debit side it will come. Electricity charges, yes, it will come in debit side. Traveling expenses also, very simple, in debit side, and this is closing cash balance, it is recorded in asset side. Some additional informations are also given, let us see. First point, outstanding subscription for the year ended is given 55. What we do? It is outstanding subscription for the year 2020. So it means we add 55,000 in subscription, hai na? So we will add in subscription 55,000. Here we will add 55,000. Outstanding salaries and wages 40,000. So here it, we will add 40,000 outstanding salaries and wages. And depreciate sports, so we will depreciate. All points are over. So let's start question number 42. Income and expenditure account. Income and expenditure account. Ready? Debit side, credit side. Expenses are recorded in debit side, so we start with debit side. Salaries and wages 1,60,000. Two salaries and wages. $1,60,000. There are some outstanding amount which is given, that is 40,000. So what we do? We will add, hai na? So we will add outstanding amount, outstanding salaries and wages, 40,000. 2 lakh. Let's see what is given. Office expenses, debit side. To office expenses, 35,000. Then what is given? Sports equipment, but depreciation of sports equipment will come, hai na? How much depreciation is given? 25%. So we will calculate 25% of 3,40,000. That will be sports depreciation on sports equipment. We will write. Or it is better to write sports equipment consumed here. So let's calculate 25% of 3,40,000. $85,000. Okay, telephone charges 24,000. Electricity charges, expenses 32,000. Traveling expenses 65,000. It is 65,000. So expenditure side is over. Let's start with income side. What is given here? Subscription of 1819 and 1920. But we need only 1920, because in income expenditure we want to record only current year income and expenditure. So 3,50,000. Some outstanding amount is also given. by subscription. So how much subscription is received during year? It is given here 3,50,000. 3,50,000. And outstanding of current year. Outstanding of current year is also given. We will add how much outstanding is given. Outstanding subscription is 55,000. So 55,000 outstanding subscription we record. 3,50,000 plus 55, 4,05,000. Fine. Then donations 50,000 by donations. Okay. And what else is given? Entrance fees is also given. So by entrance fees 80,000 we will record. By entrance fees, which is 80,000. Let's check once again. Yes, it is given 80,000. So I hope that credit side is more, So let me do the total of credit side. 4,55,000 plus 80,000. 5,35,000. Minus 2,35,000, 85,000, 24,000, 32, and 65,000. So 94,000 remaining in debit side. Okay. So when balance remains in debit side, what does it mean? It means
surplus.
Surplus. It is known as surplus. Excess of credit side over debit side is known as surplus. I hope the question is clear to everyone. A very basic question to understand income and expenditure account. Question number 43. This question is for fund-based accounting. Children? So let me solve this question so that you understand what is fund-based accounting. So let's start question number 43. Following is the information given in respect of certain items of a sports club. Show these items in the income and expenditure account and balance sheet of the club as at 31st March 2020. Particulars, sports funds as on 1st April. Dear children, where it will be recorded? It will be recorded in balance sheet, asset side. Liability side. Sports fund will be recorded in liability side. Fine. Sports fund investment, where it will be recorded? Balance sheet, asset side. Why? Because it is investment. Funds are recorded in liabilities. Interest on sports fund investment, where it will be recorded? Children, because fund is given. When fund is given, income of that particular fund is added in the fund. So it will be recorded in balance sheet, liability side. What we do, we will add in the sports fund. Then donation for sports fund, it will be added in the balance sheet, in liability side, in sports fund. Sports prizes awarded, because sports fund is given, so sports prizes will be subtracted from sports fund in the balance sheet. In the balance sheet, from liability side, it is subtracted. Then expenses on sports events. Again, because sports fund is given, so it will be subtracted from sports fund in liability side. General fund, it is your capital fund. General fund is recorded in balance sheet liability side. Investment is recorded in balance sheet asset side. And interest on general fund investment, it will be recorded in the credit side of income and expenditure account. Very simple, dear children. It is very, very simple to understand. So let me prepare an extract of income and expenditure account for all of you. Question number 43. Balance sheet. As on 31st March 2020. A very good question. Okay. So let's start from the liability side. So sports fund as on 1st April 2019. Sports fund. It is given, its opening balance is given 3,50,000. I am writing in inner column 3,50,000. Then sports fund investment is given. It will be recorded in asset side 3,50,000. Investment is asset, will be recorded in asset side. Interest on sports fund investment will be added where? In sports fund. Interest on sports fund investment. How much? 40,000, it will be added because fund is given. If fund is given, items related with that particular fund is added and subtracted. Donation for sports fund 1,50,000, that will also added. Donation for sports fund 1,50,000 will be added. Then sports prizes awarded 1,00,000 will be subtracted. Sports prizes awarded. How much we have given? 1,00,000. So we'll subtract here only in the balance sheet. Expenses on sports events. Expenses on sports events. How much? 40,000. Fine. Then general fund will come. Yes, general fund will come, investment will come. First we do the total here and then general fund will come. Let me do the total. 3,50,000 plus 1,90,000 minus 1,40,000. So it is coming 4,00,000. So we write in outer column 4,00,000. Now sports fund balance is 4,00,000. Now we write general fund. General fund is given 8,00,000. fine. And investment will be recorded in balance sheet, 8 lakh. Asset side. And interest on general fund investment, it will be recorded in credit side of income and expenditure account. This is extract only, you know. Income and expenditure account. Only one item is given. Interest on general fund investment. It is income. Why? Interest on general fund investment. How much it is given? 80,000. So you can see, dear children, this is how we will record or we will show transaction in this manner. If fund is given, incomes are added in the fund, expenses are subtracted in the fund. If particular fund is not given, then directly we record income or expenses in income and expenditure account. I hope it is clear to everyone.